feeble humans. Let us give you our power. Soon, you will become unable to resist this intoxicating power.
Wake up. Now. Got a selection of... What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Is that all? Is that... Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying? Is that all?
Thank you.
something that might interest you. Got a selection of... What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. I'll buy it. Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. Welcome. What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Is that all, thank you. Is that all, thank you. Come back any time.
Ugh!
got a selection. What are you selling? What are you buying? What are you buying?
Hunnigan, it's Leon. The door's locked. I can't get in.
Didn't they teach you how to pick locks at the academy?
Yeah. There's some sort of indentation, like something might fit inside.
Well, there's no use standing around. Leon, you have to find some way or something to get inside.
Yeah.
a selection. What are you selling? Is that all Thank you. Is that all? Thank you.
Thank you.
Ashley.
Don't come!
Hey, take it easy.
No! Get away!
Calm down. Everything's going to be just fine. My name's Leon. I'm under the president's order to rescue you.
What? My father?
That's right. And I have to get you out of here. Now come with me. It's Leon. I've succeeded in extricating my subject.
Good work, Leon. I'll send a chopper over right away.
Where's the extraction point?
There's another trail that you can take to get out of the village. The chopper will pick you up beyond there.
Got it. I'm on my way.
I'll take the girl.
Who are you?
If you must know, my name is Osman Sadler, the master of this fine religious community.
What do you want?
To demonstrate to the whole world our astounding power, of course. No longer will the United States think they can police the world forever. So, we kidnap the president's daughter in order to give her our power and then send her back.
No. Leon, I think they shot something in my neck.
What did you do to her?
We just planted her a little gift. Oh, there's going to be one hell of a party when she returns home to her loving father. But before that, I thought I might bargain with the president for some donation. Believe it or not, it takes quite a lot of money to keep this church up and running.
Faith and money will lead you nowhere, Sadler.
Oh, I believe I forgot to tell you that we gave you the same gift.
When I was unconscious.
Oh, I truly hope you like our small but special contributions. When the eggs hatch, you will become my puppets. Involuntarily, you'll do as I say. I'll have total control over your minds. Don't you think this is a revolutionary way to promulgate one's faith?
Sounds more like an alien invasion, if you ask me. You okay?
Leon, what's gonna happen to us?
Don't worry. We got into this mess, we can get out of it. Thank you.
come. Got a selection. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Open it, Leon.
quite a selection. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Come back any time. What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all?
Say it, but we're sandwiched, all right. Quick, in that cabin!
Leon!
Small world, eh? Well, I see that the president's equipped his daughter with ballistics, too.
How rude! And I don't believe there's any relevance with my figure and my standing. Who are you?
Oh, excuse me, Your Highness. Perhaps the young lady might want to introduce herself first before asking someone his name.
Her name's Ashley Graham, the president's daughter.
Is she... Well, you know.
Don't worry. She's cool.
Never mind. There's supposed to be some kind of obvious symptom before you turn into one of them anyway.
Look!
Ashley, upstairs!
Okay, it's game time.
Yeah.
Vámonos.
Looks like they're backing off.
So, what do we do now?
The bridge I crossed to get here is out, so I guess we have no choice but to keep moving.
I forgot something. You guys go on ahead.
Lewis.
What are you selling? Come back anytime. Got a selection of good. What are you buying? Come back anytime. Thank you. Come back anytime.
You better stay outside. Ashley, go hide.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hasta luego.
Are you okay, Leon?
Got a selection of... What are you selling? What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. Come back anytime.
voy a romper a pedazos!
Side of the bridge.
Yeah.
I got it. Oh.
Bang country.
You take that one.
Okay.
Ready? Come on.
Yeah.
Wait. Follow me. Wait. Follow me. Wait. Follow me. Wait. Follow me.
Morir es vivir,
Taste of water.
Oh, no.
Morirás vivir, morirás. ¡Mátalo!
Wait. Follow me. Wait.
Follow me.
Welcome. Got a selection of... What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. What are you selling? What are you buying? What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Leon, where's your current location?
We decided to lay low in a castle, but it looks like it was a bad move.
Meaning?
Well, it appears that this castle's also connected with the Los Illuminados. They must not get many visitors here, because they're giving me one hell of a welcome.
Sounds bad. I have an idea, Leon. I need you to...
What? Repeat, Hunnigan. Great. Just my luck.
Mátalo!
Thank you.
Leon!
Louis.
I've got something for you guys. What? Oh, shit! I must have dropped it when I was running away from them.
Dropped what?
A drug that'll stop your convulsions. Look, I know you're carriers. You've been coughing up blood, right?
Yeah.
And you?
Yes.
Damn it! The eggs have hatched. We don't have much time.
What are you talking about?
I have to go back and get it.
Let me come with you.
No. You stay here with Leon. He is better with the ladies. I'm sure.
Why are you...
It makes me feel better. Let's just leave it at that.
Starting to wonder when you might notice us.
Who are you?
Me llamo Ramon Salazar, the eighth castellan of this magnificent architecture. I have been honored with the prodigious power from the great Lord Saddler. I've been expecting you, my brethren.
No thanks, bro.
My, my, we've got a feisty one. If you care for your own well-being, I suggest you surrender yourself and simply become our hostage. Or, Mr. Scott, you can give us the girl because you're not worth a penny, I'm afraid. You can die.
I'm never turning into one of them. Never!
Got that right. We'll find a cure. Follow me.
Matalo!
Wait. Follow me.
Matalo! No, they
wait. Follow me.
Matalo! Thank you.
Watch out for me!
So they have to copy the lights, lad. No girls get to copy the lights, lad.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things. What are you buying? What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Leon! I got it!
Lewis!
Now that I have the sample, you serve me no purpose.
Sadler!
My boy Salazar will make sure you follow the same fate.
Stay with me, Lewis. I am a researcher, hired by Sadler. He found out what I was up to.
Don't talk.
Here. It should suppress growth of the parasite. The sample. Sadler took it. You have to get it back.
Lewis! Lewis!
Talk about near-death experience.
Ashley, get out of there!
Matalo!
Thank you. Thank you.
Ashley! You did good.
I'm sorry if I was...
Oh, don't worry about it. Come on, let's move on.
Ah, what a touching moment we have here.
All spoiled thanks to your interruption. Why don't you do us all a favor and leave before the audience gets pissed off?
You're nothing but an extra in my script, so don't get too carried away. Your biggest scene is over.
I don't ever remember being a part of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class script is like through your own actions?
Wait here. Thank you.
Thank you. Wait! Follow me.
I think you've lived long enough. Let's see if you can survive this time.
follow me.
Wait.
Mátalo.
Thank you.
More of them!
Welcome. Got a selection of...
What are you buying?
Is that all? Thank you.
What are you buying? What are you buying?
Is that all? Thank you.
What are you selling?
Is that all? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you.
Come back anytime.
I wonder if you can see me, Mr. Kennedy.
If you even scratch her, I'll break your bones.
First, we shall see if you can make it this far. I'll be waiting.
Shit.
Oh, it's...
Mátalo.
Ashley.
Leon!
Mr. Kennedy, don't you know when it's time to throw in the towel? Satisfying sound of one's impalement.
Don't fall for this old trick.
How dare you! No more games! Kill him! Kill! Quickly! We shall prepare for the ritual! Maybe you have 9 lives, but it doesn't matter now, Mr. Kennedy. I've sent my right hand to dispose of you.
Your right hand comes off?
Say whatever you please. Die, you worm!
Got a selection of... What are you selling?
Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. Come back anytime.